tekrar bir çevir.
Ne nazik. 2 months old, born here, but he didn't have any vaccination. Every day they need to walk 1 kilometer and take the water and take air. So, as you see, there is no bath, no showering facilities. The hygienic situation is very bad. Sorry.
Let's go to the cars and go to the another place and then back to Izmir. You will see the people living in Izmir.
There is nothing in this agreement in favor of refugees. Turkish law system only allowed them under the temporary protection. It means they have no international right here. One day the government decides, I will send them back. The government can do this because they are not defined as a refugee. No international right for them. They need a social integration program, job permit. They need jobs. They need a standard income and to buy food or to pay their rent. The children need to go to school. Majority of them last 5 years didn't go to school even one day.